The first person in net for the Jackets happens to be Ron Tugnutt. Tugger, the first goalie in Jackets franchise history. 22 wins that first season in Columbus back in 2000. And he's never too far, always keeping an eye on this team and this franchise and the goaltending tandem the Jackets have this season.
You don't know who the number one is on any given night because they're going to figure that out themselves. And, you know, Torts is going to figure out which guy is going to be leading me in the playoffs, or do I go back to the other guy? Who's number one today? And you want that situation. You want to feel that the team wants to feel confident that both guys are 1A, 1B. They're both number one guys. They both played a lot. And if you were to lose one guy in an injury in a playoff, you know you have a guy that's been playing. You know, and in my era, I was with Patrick Waugh, and I went 2 months without playing, just watching him because we were trying to make the playoffs. And in the first playoff round against Boston, he has an appendicitis, and I haven't played in 2 months. You know, I'm sure I know the way I felt that it wasn't going to go well, but I can just imagine my teammates looking at me across the way saying, this guy's thought he's been on holidays for the rest of the year, and now all of a sudden he's being thrown in. So I like the idea that you do have to have two guys.
Great storyteller, this Ron Tugnutt. Can you imagine going 2 months without playing as a goaltender?
I can't. Tugger's one of your favorites, right?
One of my all-time favorite for sure. Quite the character. Couldn't talk to him on games day. That's for sure. By the way, I had my guy there.
You got him. I saw that.
He was one of the best to be around, and what a great goaltender. And second all-time in goals against average. Think about it. It's been 21 years still in the record book for the Blue Jackets.
Yeah, and one of my favorite parts of the pregame show, he said he's coming back to Columbus when it's safe to do that. Going to go ride motorcycles with Jody and John Luke, his former teammates. Right?
Can't wait. It's going to happen.
You better get ready. It's been a while. All right. Jackets go back to work in the third, leading by two.